Rose Quartz loved her son so much, she gave up her physical form to give birth to him. Because of this, she may never know her son in his physical state, only subconsciously in the connection they share through the quartz gem. There is one way, however, for them to meet. That is through the introduction of time travel. Of course, I know you're probably wondering, how can they pull off a feasible time travel scenario? The answer to that question lies in real-life, factual scientific studies in light particles and time travel. In 2015, scientists from the University of Queensland, Australia, used single particles of light to simulate quantum particles traveling through time. They showed that one photon can actually pass through a wormhole and then interact with its older self. The source of this time travel conundrum comes from what are called closed time-like curves, or CTCs. CTCs are used to simulate extremely powerful gravitational fields, like the ones produced by a spinning black hole, and could theoretically, based on Einstein's theory of relativity, warp the fabric of existence so that space and time bends back on itself, thus creating a path that could be used to travel back in time. As we learn in the Adventures in Light Distortion episode, we're made aware the effects of space-time travel on the bodies of the gems due to their light-composed forms. Because the ship was traveling at a high speed, bending space and time, their light-composed forms lagged behind. If we were to implement the closed time-like curve to warp the very fabric of existence, it is possible for the gem's light-composed forms to travel back in time. Theoretically, you can reverse the gravitational fields to send light into the future. Thus, Rose Quartz could be propelled into the future to communicate with her current self, Steven. However, there are many scientists that think this experiment in time travel is flawed, and that any macroscopic object traveling through a closed time-like curve could inevitably create paradoxes where cause and effect break down. What this means is, scientists believe that should these two like particles of light exist within the same space, the time paradox that it may create could inevitably lead to a breakdown in their overall composition. If we go with that logic, that is to say that Steven Universe and Rose Quartz can in fact exist within the same time and space, but it would cause a breakdown within their particles and possibly cause a quantum entanglement of the two. Steven would theoretically suffer from this the most, as he is half human and half gem. His body is not composed of light like his gem mother, so the effect might just rip him in twain. Still, time travel of light composition is something that is real. So are the effects. Asher Perez, a pioneer in quantum information theory, once said, "If we attempt to attribute an objective meaning to the quantum state of a single system, curious paradoxes appear. Quantum effects mimic not only instantaneous action at a distance, but also, as seen here, influence of future actions on past events, even after these events have been irrevocably recorded." This means that it would be possible for the actions of Rose Quartz during the rebellion, while the fact that it happened would remain recorded in history, could be changed, causing for whatever led to Pink Diamond shattering to be altered so that it never occurred, thus changing the future of the present-day Crystal Gems and Pink Diamond's existence to live on. Unfortunately, it wouldn't change the outcome of the planet Earth, as the memories of the past will remain intact. Photon and light can be distorted, but memories remain. Now, I know this might have been a bit of a mind-bender, but quantum physics typically is. A lot of what was once theoretical in quantum physics has been proven no longer theoretical. So the light-composed form of Rose Quartz bending the fabric of space and time using a closed time-like curve to communicate with her current self in Steven isn't too far off, and a logical, believable means of introducing bodily time travel of light into the Steven Universe universe. I'd like to know what your thoughts on this theory are. Do you believe this might be the method to which we might see Steven and Rose coexisting in the same timeline? How do you think they'll finally meet? Leave a comment down below and let's theorize together. Like, subscribe, and share this video with other Steven Universe fans out there. And if this video gets 88 likes an hour, you're gonna see some serious shit. That was a Back to the Future reference. I had to. We're talking about time travel after all. As always, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you in the next one, friends. Peace.